All right, it's time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 31. Okay, so I was thinking about what strategy I want to take now that it's the Season of Love. I know that seasonal games don't help you rank, but it appears I can actually play the seasonal games. At least I was able to last time I was signed in. So I think what I'm going to do is I'll try for getting my crown, my six for the crown. And then for sure, I cannot do 12 more wins, especially not on a weekday. So once I've got a crown, then I can go ahead and play a seasonal game. All right, so I'm back, it's a new day. I get a free card. What's my card? Whoa, that's a cool looking card. Wagon. Control a bandit, gain zeal. Very cool. Wonder what that's for. Alright, so let's claim vulnerable. Remove a shield by damaging a unit 10 times. Nice. Alright, so Season of Love also has super crazy rules about, being able to steal units across, from the other guy and stuff like that, unless they're a spy, so I probably also want to make, a new deck and all that stuff. So if I go here, what's this here? This is the Wild Boar. This is the Season of Love. I click here. I complete the quest to progress in this tree. Win 6 rounds in seasonal mode. Okay, so I've got 7. Let's go back to over here. This guy's. Alright. That'll give me a ton of ore, but I want to go this way. I want to get to my ultimate keg. Let's see if I do one. And then, let's see. Go back for a second. Maybe I need to start this one in order for my seasonal wins to count later. I'm not sure. Let's just do one there, just in case. Okay, so now I've got 5 left. Let's see, Dandelion. What does he give? 5 seasonal matches. So just playing 5 times. Interesting. Love card back, very cool. Alright, let me go back over here. Let's get some scraps. All right. Before I go any further, let me see if I can premium the card that I want to premium before this guy. I need 300. So let's go back. Exit. It's fun.
Did you get your gold?
My what?
Your gold.
What's full?
Your gold.
Oh, my gold. Yeah, yeah. Let me see something. What's the fastest way I can get some meteorite powder? Alright, I think it's gonna be going right here. And... no. I used one too many. I need one more to get here. All right, maybe I'll earn one playing now. Let's see if I can win.
Daddy.
Yes.
If you win, will you get another barrel from the giant?
Oh, if I win, I don't think so. But I'm trying to get to this barrel that all has cards that move around. They're all animated.
Right.
Me versus monster, and I go first. Excellent, I won the toss. Look at my new portrait that I won. Alright, let's see. This guy and this guy. Yep, that guy. Yep, that guy. Yep. Yep, yep. Alright, this is a great starting deck. Let's go. Alright, what is his power? To make my guys bleed. I've got the cooldown, and then this one boosts a unit by 3. Excellent. Okay, cool.
Wait, who'd put that there?
that's because I won the coin toss. Right now, he's replacing his cards. He or she, but Lucas is a boy's name, so it's probably a boy. Oh, they ran out of time, or they're about to run out of time. Alright, my turn. Alright, I'm going to start off by using this to enhance her. Because that makes her give powers to both sides. And then, I'm going to put Ronvid the Incessant, my favorite guy. Every time he's killed, if I put a soldier on here, he comes back to life. That's why he's the Incessant. Incessant means he doesn't give up. He keeps coming back. Whee! Let's see what Mr. Lucas does. Although, I have a feeling he stepped away from his computer, because before he ran out of time, and now he's probably going to run out of time. I don't see him looking at his cards, because when he's looking at his cards, this gets highlighted. Oh, there he goes. Now he's doing it.
What happens if you run out of time?
If you run out of time, then I don't know what happens. Maybe it makes him pass? I don't know. But I'd rather not win because of that. Alright, so he's going to bleed this guy by 6. Oh, by 1. Oh, his base power, because he upped himself. Okay, cool. Alright, so what are the top 2 cards on my deck? This guy and this guy. But it means I give him 3. Bless you. Yeah, sure, why not? Alright. Split 4 damage. And then put this guy here.
Stand and fight.
Yep. And then I'm going to give him another charge. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, because what if he kills him this next turn? Huh. Let's use that charge for good then. And end that turn. Let's see. Monsters are hard because they can eat people, they can do stuff when they die. But so I did win a monster match earlier today. So let's see. I have an idea of what I want to do.
Who's your favorite monster?
Monster? I like the egg that they like to play, because when the egg gets eaten, he hatches. So that's a really cool card to play. I haven't played as monster yet, but I would definitely make use of that if I do monster.
So you always do human?
Right now I always do this one, because I'm still learning how to play well. But eventually I'll try something else, like maybe elves and dwarves, or maybe monsters. Alright, give an enemy unit bleeding for 2 turns.
The vampire.
Yep.
Okay, so that guy is gonna die.
He really likes to make this guy bleed. Alright, I'm gonna bring him here. Then I'm gonna say attack.
Wait, why do you wanna attack him?
Attack. Alright, that works out.
Wait, why did you kill your own person?
It's okay, he was spying. He was giving the other guy points. So that's okay.
Why did you even put him there?
Because it let me play 2 cards. It let me play this card and another card. So it was good. It was a good card to put.
Where's Zeal?
Zeal means they could use their powers right away. Let's see.
Who's your strongest card person?
My strongest? Right now it's this one. The problem is, if I let my card get all the way up to power 9, if he has a Geralt in there, he can kill me. Because that's a card that lets you kill anyone. Boost an allied Death Wish unit by 3.
You wouldn't want to hurt
us. Huh. It's weird that he used this one. I guess he didn't know what else to use right now.
Siren.
Alright. So, I'm going to use her. Because every turn she's going to make these guys get powers. Which means they'll attack over here. And I will give him a boost. So now he can attack right now. Oh! Oh! Alright. Let's see. Like I said, if he gets above 9, that could be dangerous for me. But we'll see what happens. Ooh, this guy's gonna be next.
What does he do?
If he kills someone that has two powers, then I get another person. Mm-hmm. So, he's probably gonna eat this guy. Because it eats the people next to him. Yep, so now I can't use this guy. So, instead...
Why can't you use him?
Because I want to use him to kill a bad guy that only has two powers.
Nobody
only has two powers right now. I'll use this guy next.
So you have to... So maybe you have to get someone who kills someone and then you have to...
Alright. Now it's my turn. I'm gonna put this guy here. You'll never need ask me twice. Anyone tries to kill anyone here, it's gonna hurt him.
He got nine.
Yeah, but it's okay. I think this protects him, so I think I'm okay now. Let's see what cards he has now. I'm a lot ahead of him, so he might just pass instead of using up his cards now. Because he can never catch up to me. So he might say, okay, next time I'll be Eric. So let's see what he tries.
So how many?
And he can make me bleed with his powers, but he might want to say that for next time too. Look right here, I have 5 cards, he has 6. So if he were to pass now, that would also mean he starts next round with more cards than me, which gives him a better chance of winning. All right, so see, he passed. So now I pass, and I win this round. But he starts with one more card than me, which can really help him next time. Alright, next round. Alright, I got this guy, I love this guy. And I got this guy's awesome. I got this, okay. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, I won, so I get to go first. See, I have 8 cards, he has 9 cards. So that might be the difference that lets him win. Just gonna see, is this guy a soldier? Yes, so now Ronvid's gonna come back. He always comes back whenever there's a soldier.
Wait, his name is Ronvid?
Ronvid the Incessant. Alright, so he's gonna give someone bleeding. If he's smart, it's gonna be one of these guys, not this guy. Yep. Alright, baby, please don't lean on the desk.
Are you gonna use the weird guy?
Well, this guy? Mm-hmm. Not now, but probably soon. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna do this one to see who he brings from my deck. Boom! Alright, he brings this guy, so that means I wanna put my drummer here so he keeps attacking him. This guy. That's okay, he's cool.
What does he do?
If I would have used him, not from this, but if I played him, then he lets me put a card here. All right, look, he's going to eat somebody, and then he can bring a card out of here. All right, so he's pretty close. It's not like, so I'm not beating him so by so much right now. Right now I'm winning, but not by a lot.
If he gets... 7 more, then it will be a tie.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what if it keeps getting ties?
Alright, so now I'm gonna do this lady.
Daddy, what if it keeps getting ties?
Then you both win, I think. And he still has 3 bleedings to use on me. So this could be a very close game. Yeah, he's gonna make someone bleed now.
He already has a vampire.
Alright, he made this guy bleed. Alright, so what I want to do now is I want to use her. Cancel. Here. And then I want to go attack. 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 How many does she have? 1 more? Let's see. Give him. And then get powers again. And then heal him. Alright, your turn, dude.
Daddy. Mm-hmm. Oh, now you can use him on him.
Yep. Alright, at the end of your turn, boost yourself by 1. So that guy's gonna keep getting stronger every turn, so I wanna kill that guy if I can.
You wanna get rid of her 1, so then you can use that one.
Yep. Alright, so now, I want to, let's see, this guy, put him here.
My kids for less.
And then attack, attack. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's see where we end up now. So he might kill one of my guys. He might kill this guy. Let's see. All right, so now I can use this guy against this one. And now I have this guy in my deck. And now I'm gonna give him powers. And tell him to give him powers. All right. I don't think this guy can win unless he has really awesome cards here. We'll see. Oh, yeah, see, now he's gonna have three drones. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wait. Oh, that's when he dies. Okay. So now, I'm gonna bring this guy up. This guy will always try to kill the strongest guy on their side. Eight.
I like that one guy.
Yeah. He's and if I flip him around, he'll heal whoever's my weakest guy.
Who's your weakest?
This guy right now. Look, now he's going to do a lot of bleeding between this and this. So he might still win. It looks like I won, but he might still win. Alright, ooh, damage a unit by one. Excellent. Alright, is it my turn yet? Alright, I'm going to kill that guy. And then I'm going to... That's going to let me have another guy of his. Come on, my turn. Oh, there goes Ronvid. And I don't have any more soldiers, so he's gone for good. Alright, so now I'm gonna attack him. Now he brings a buddy. I got a new achievement, which was 5 cards with the same power. Okay. Oh, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. That's funny. Alright, so now I'm going to boost him. Alright. He's gonna go boom. Boom. And then I'm gonna say, give him powers. I'm gonna say, boom. Alright.
You have no more cards.
I have nothing else I can do, so I pass. His turn.
But if you get a turn, then you can use him to kill
someone. I have no more turns because I passed. I don't get any more turns. Ooh, let's see what he does. Let's see if he wins by all of a sudden doing a whole bunch of stuff against me at the last minute. So he killed that guy. But now I shoot him. Alright, now he brings this guy over.
What does he do?
He brings a friend over. Oh, looks like I win. I got a new achievement, which was... have a win streak of 3. Alright, I won 3 times in a row.
Wait, so
I say good game, because that was tough. I didn't think I was going to win the whole time. I won 2 rounds here, and I'm almost done making this picture, which gets me to the next level. And I got 15 ore. Excellent.
How many more do you have to do to finish the picture?
I have to win 4 more times. All right, that's cool. Awesome. All right, should I buy some new decks? I mean, some kegs. All right, let's go buy some kegs, and then you got to get to bed. All right, so. I bought one of these this morning. So let's do Northern and then Scoia'tael.
What is Scoia'tael?
That's another group of humans. So don't open that keg yet. Let's buy a Scoia'tael. See if I get some new stuff instead of copies. All right, let's open it. Come on, Shoop, open up those kegs. Boom. All right, those are new. This one I already have one of, so now I have 2 of those. And that one's a new one. See, elf. Human, Dryad. Remember the other person had that one last night? And then a tactic card. Alright, let's see. Look, another Dryad.
What does a Dryad do?
So let's see. This one can poison a bad guy or make one of your guys have a shield. This one can bring his friend. This one, for every elf that you have in your hand, makes himself stronger. I'm gonna go with this one. This one seems pretty strong. Alright, let's open the next keg. It's probably going to be mostly copies of things I already have. Yep, copies of things I already have. And these are all copies of things I have. Let's go with... let's do this one. Oh, Gwentsday. What does that mean? What does Gwentsday mean? All wins. Highest rank is 27. I have 200 living cards. So these are all the faces I could have. I picked the dragon one because I just won that one yesterday. Alright. Very cool. And the ones I'm tracking. And commander. Oh, sportsman. I don't have to track wolf pup anymore because it's not the season of the wolf. Now it is the season of love.
What does that do?
They have some really crazy rules. Alright, so let's track this one. So if I win 10 times, I'll get a key. Then if I win again, I'll get whatever this is. Then a key, then whatever it is, then whatever it is. Okay, cool. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, because each one lets me unlock new things. So, like, see if I go here. See, if I have three keys, I can get this. And if I have that, then that weird guy that you said, the pink guy, I can make that a moving card instead of a card that's just staying there.
What weird
pink guy? I'll show you really quickly. And we really do have to end this so you can get to bed. This guy. See, because you see how this card's moving and that card's moving? See, those are called premium cards.
So
I'll show you.
Move him.
Yeah, look, if I do... where can I pick only premiums? These are all my new cards some new cards I just got. These are all the new cards I got. Look, this one moves, the ship, that one moves. Huh, this guy is holding a bat behind his back. Her?
Mm-hmm.
So, let's see if anyone else is moving. She's moving. She's spreading smoke everywhere. Look at this bear. This bear's being attacked by, like, some plants or something.
That one's moving. That one's moving.
Which one's? Oh, yeah, that's right. Look at that. That's cool. Damage an enemy pirate. Oh, no. This is a pirate.
That one's moving.
Oh. It's a scary looking dude. Look, this one's moving, this crazy flower. Yep, this one's moving, yep.
That one's moving.
Yep, so basically, this right here is my money to make cards move. And I could either get it with keys, or I could pay real money.
Why does it say Shoop?
Shoop. Shoop is the guy who breaks the... This is Shoop. See? Shoop's shop.
But the guy said...
Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time.
Bye.